afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Noon Show. I'm Ron Simmons, along with Terry Douglas. We're delighted to have you with us, as well as everybody here in the park.
Along with Graham. That was Graham.
This is Graham over here.
Say hello, Graham.
Who brought us our lunch today. Anyway, we're delighted that all of you could join us here. We're delighted the weather is holding for us, temporarily at least. Today on the Noon Show, those of you that are here in the park, I think you'll enjoy this even more so than if you were at home. We have some gymnastics for you today. We'll put on a demonstration on a, what is that called, a beam,
a
balance beam. Anyway, it's very narrow, and they do a great job on that.
You can get on it? Come on.
No. I can't even stand up on it.
Oh.
Sit on it, hang from it, maybe.
Okay. We also have some gardening tips for you, and you better listen to this one, Ron, because I know you're such a gardener.
Yeah, I could kill weeds just by trying to keep them alive.
That's true, you could.
I don't have a green thumb to speak of. We've got some money to give away, too, and to do that, Toni Bogan is with us today. We're delighted to have Toni with us on the Noon Show. She's at the studio. She's got something, I think, Toni, it amounts to what, $195 today?
Welcome to the Noon Show. As you probably heard, Terry and Ron are down at Riverfront Park today, and I'm Toni Bogan. I'm up here at the studio. We have $195 in our jackpot to give away today. I hope you're watching in case I call you a little bit later. The word for the week is technical crew, and right now we're going to set the count.